This looks amazing. Defenders of the truth. That's what we are. The truth is what Dr. Martin Luther King taught us 50 years ago this month. That the United States is the biggest purveyor of violence in the world. And the Pentagon, the U.S. military, is the biggest purveyor of greenhouse gases in the world. It's hot today. Are you hot?
Yeah.
Are you hot?
Yeah.
Do you need more water?
Yeah.
Why do you need more water? Because the Pentagon is destroying our environment. If we want to defend the truth, that means we have to be willing to speak the truth. And speaking the truth means speaking truth to power at the White House, to power at the Congress, to power at the Pentagon, to say no more. No more wars for oil, with oil, by oil, and about oil. No more wars for power. No more wars to oppress others. We need to take back our earth away from wars. We have been at war with terrorism for 15 years, and terrorism is doing just fine. It's the world that's not. The world is suffering from our wars. People are not more safe. Our people are not more safe. Our sisters and brothers of Afghanistan and Iraq and Somalia and Yemen and so many other places around the world, in Syria, they are not more safe from our wars. So we have to say safety means clean air and fresh water. We don't want our whole country to be Flint, Michigan, but we don't want Flint, Michigan in Gaza. We want clean water for Gaza and for Flint, because we stand for internationalism, we stand for international justice, we stand for the truth of what Dr. King said, that you cannot talk about militarism without talking about racism. You cannot talk about racism without talking about materialism. And if Dr. King was with us today, he would say you cannot talk about climate without talking about war. Thank you.